Hey guys, welcome back to Paint by Mario Color Splash. And I don't actually need to come back. I'm gonna say hi to Paint by Mario Color Splash Network. But whatever. Today we're starting a new series in Paint by Mario Color Splash. Anyways, I'm gonna take it into it. I have to wait for this. Paint by Mario Color Splash. And there's these people that I call Mario Mario. It's Mario. No. Even in Luigi Mansion, Luigi says, Mario, Mario. But they're saying Mario. Like, that's, I guess how Italians say it. But if Italian, if Luigi or Mario said Mario, it'd be like, with the art, Super Mario! Super Mario 3D Land! Nice to be on dry land again. We have come to the right place, haven't we? Oh, there's no. I'm just gonna switch it. I think we prepared for a long welcome to Princess Peach and the world famous Mario. Thank you, Mario. What are you doing? Mario, we're here. Come on out. Do you know Mario? Oh, that was quite a storm last night. Ha! You do clapping, you gum! Clean yourself out, man! Me, Mario! Super Mario 3D Land! Alrighty, let's take another look at this one. Oh, I just can't bear to think about what I'm really going to call the next colorless color. Not to worry, Princess. I've read the poor prisoner guide, but color to color. We're going to head to the prisoner fountain in the central town. It's a big tourist attraction. From there, maybe we'll run into some locals who can help us. Sounds like a plan. But I've got a bad feeling about this place. Let's pursue the problem. This totally makes up for me accidentally tossing your hammer overboard during the voyage, right?
Yay!
Then it works just like your own trick. I see me to swing it. Hold on. Why is there paper coming? This can't be right. Are you sure this is Prisma Prime, though? What is it like that? If that is a voice, we know what's happening. So, yeah, I can see that. I'll keep on looking around.
Bye.
There's no mistaking. The Prisma is a sporting toad. She was definitely out from Fort Prisma. But who could have done such a thing? could hear is here to give you a rumor, whatever. I'm just gonna lose a bad job. I'll end it right here, so see ya, bye!